Guys, welcome to Workspace Mysteries. This is video number 19. I hope you are all doing very well. And I am actually overwhelmed of the fact that I am recording so many videos in such a short time duration. And I'm not very sure if you are watching this video. If you are, a very big thank you to each and everyone who is watching. It means a lot. Today actually I'm gonna share a little secret of mine which I follow and which has helped me to keep my life a little bit sorted and systematic. So let's get into the video. Keeping my circle of friends smaller. Yes, I have less friends in the sense I know a lot of people, I understand a lot of people's minds, I talk to a lot of people, but I have limited friends whom I say they are close to me and who know a lot of things about me. And I generally do not share a lot of personal stuff to each and everyone out. Obviously, I feel jisko jitna janna hai, utna hi janna kafi hota hai. So, I'm very sorted in that sense. Like, I do not believe in giving unnecessary information to any random person and wasting their time and mine also, because when I am speaking, I am actually telling them, so my time is consumed, and when they are listening, obviously they are listening to me and their time is also consumed. So I believe time ki waste karna hai. Everyone has 24 hours, so let's keep that sorted and use it in a very much productive way and in a very organized manner. So I believe in these things, that a shorter friend circle is less painful than a lot bigger circle. So watch our next video in which I'll be sharing the benefits which I have because of this. So till then, bye.